The United States Treasury Department presents Guest Star with Harry Sosnick and the Savings Bonds Orchestra, yours truly, Del Charbot, and starring Les Paul and Mary Ford. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Del Charbot, your host for Guest Star, a transcribed feature for Savings Bonds, presented as a contribution of this station in the public interest. Save today for security tomorrow. Buy United States savings bonds through the payroll savings plan where you work or the bond a month plan where you bank. There is no safer, surer way to save. And now to start the proceedings, here's Harry Sosnick and his Savings Bonds Orchestra with his special treatment of Estrellita. Now, here they are, America's favorite singing and playing duo, Les Paul and Mary Ford.
Well, Harry and the boys are a little rough to follow, but on behalf of United States Savings Bonds, we'll be more than happy to give it a whirl. Here's one of our new favorites, Cimarron.
Thank you.
Yes, now that you set the mood, how about carrying on from there?
We go to church early in the morning, the birds are singing, the trees. Clothes we wear are very worn, and we'll wear them out in the knees. The house is old, the benches are worn, the Bible is hard to read. The Spirit's there as sure as you're born, and we got all the comfort we need.
And Mary, it's always amazed me how you two managed to come up with those wonderful records of yours year after year. What's the trick?
Well, Dale, we try to follow the technique you use when you talk about savings bonds. We find a good product, tell a lot of people about it, and try to make it so attractive that it's tough not to buy.
That sure sounds like savings bonds, doesn't it, Mary?
Well, I think the real trick to selling records or buying bonds is doing it regularly. For instance, if you put down $18.75 for a United States savings bond and do it regularly once a week, at the end of 9 years and 8 months, you will have over $10,000.
All true, Mary. And Uncle Sam lets you keep your bonds for an additional 10 years, letting you realize a return of 80% on your original investment. Man, that's a real plan. Les, what's your advice on how to buy bonds?
Well, I know some people buy them through the bond a month plan where they work. But I have my bank buy me one every month and automatically deduct it from my account.
Thank you for those kind words, Les. Now, while you pick up your guitar and your lovely wife, I'll tell your audience that they're about to hear your famous version of San Antonio Rose.
Thank you.
Harry Sosnick and his orchestra put the frosting on the cake with the very interesting picture of the Parade of the Goblins. You've been listening to Guest Star, a transcribed feature for United States Savings Bonds, which today featured Les Paul and Mary Ford. The time for this program is donated by this station every week in the public interest. The Treasury Department thanks your station and our guests for their contribution to the Savings Bonds program. Well, next week we'll have another famous guest and more good music, so we hope you'll be on hand. Meanwhile, this is Del Sharbot saying so long and urging you to join 40 million other Americans in systematic savings. Buy United States Savings Bonds through the Bond a Month plan where you bank or the Payroll Savings plan where you work.